Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to the greatest idea ever. Honest. No, really. It's a good one. I'm trying to bait this guy. I'll take that golden guy, too. Alright, he actually looks like he's willing to play, though. They're all. Okay, so they're all willing to actually get within range. Oh, this guy is. Boundaries mean nothing to this guy. Which is good. Got him close enough to kill him. Alright, let's see if I can, I don't want to fight you, bro. That's why. You're big and scary. I think if I remember correctly, they're weakest to stabbing. Yeah, what you got? This is like, eh! So the last episode, we've been fighting through the undead crypt, fighting a lot of guys who, oh, that didn't really do much. It could also be the, why can't I target you? Okay, looks like he's still pretty unwilling. Oh. He's officially sick of my business. Which is fine. It's like, oh, what was that? What was that, bruh? I'll take a few free hits. But this entire place is based on this really irritating bell mechanic. So essentially, you're just hold on, let me just finish him off. There we go, got him. Only 3,000 though, rip off. Really hope none of these are rigged. Rigged with death. Oh crap. Torches. What? That's it. Ah! You know, part of me was thinking, like, maybe he's afraid of me. Okay. I don't think the other ones have noticed, so. Man, I have so much money, I don't want to lose it. I have so much money! So, the reason I said it that way. Quick backstory. It was, I was actually there, unfortunately. I was, where was I? I had to go to Boys State something for high school. But my sister was at Hampshire Tech in Wisconsin. Endorsed. And she was working with the staff nana come up with skits. And one of the skits, I forget what the context was, I forget what the joke was, I forget what anything was. But it was something to do with a yacht and sharks. I forget. And they had this one guy, I believe it was Sebastian, and they told him, like, he knows what it is, but they said, alright, so we need to somehow convey that you are wealthy. We need to somehow, I forget how they said it, like, we need to somehow convey you're wealthy. And all he does, he walks on stage, I have so much money. That's it. That's all he says to say that he's wealthy. And, like, everyone burst out laughing from that one line of just, I have so much money. Okay, so. Looks like it's just you. Hello, friend! Friend! Excuse me! Excuse me, hi! You have a beard and a crown, sir! Sir! But yeah, I just wanted to share that story, because I love that. What's with all the statues? They're all so creepy. Excuse me, sir, are you the king? Are you a hollow king? Do I have to kill you? If I remember correctly, you were the one that was supposed to tell me what to do with my life. I don't remember what it was. I'm clipping through your sword. Sir! Sir, dang it, sir. Talk to me. I really don't want to have to, like, cut your leg off or something. Fine, I'm going to do it. I'm going to touch this, and you're going to kill me. That's how this is going to go down. King's ring. Oh, crap. Is he actually coming for me? Slap this bad boy on. Opens the king's gate. A soul is much like a curse, keeping an eye on you. And those with strong souls must bear within themselves an even stronger curse. Venger King of Dranglaic used a powerful soul to keep the curse at bay. In the end, he sought the flame that began it all. Wear this ring to open the king's gate. I bet he'll do something if I wear it in front of him, so. Scare it! I wonder if the people here will serve me. I really don't want to kill him. I'm gonna Google what happens if I kill him. Cause I really don't want to just do it, you know? I don't want to just say, like, screw it. Alright, can you... Excuse me! Is that it? Wait! Emerald? Emerald! I was like, wait, who is it? Emerald? Emerald, what's going on? Why are you here? Emerald.
This ring is the symbol of the king.
Emerald? What's with the king?
Use it to gain passage through the king's gate.
There's like 10 of them!
And venture to the far east.
What's in the far east?
Bearer of the curse. If you are to be the next monarch, then one day you will walk those grounds. Without really knowing why.
So sad. Now he's just... The fact that Emerald is here again is also really... Okay, so I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna Google what happens if you kill him. Just straight up, I'm gonna Google what happens if you kill him. So I did a quick Google, and it appears he's an optional boss. However, as we've already discussed, optional bosses are bosses we need to kill. As we've also discussed, or I may have discussed, there's a true final boss, and killing him is one of the requirements. Now here's the thing that I also learned while looking him up to see what his deal was. He's obviously insane and everything. There are these things called giant souls. I don't know what they are. The only thing I can think of is somewhere in here. Yeah, Soul of the Last Giant. Emerald, you better not be evil. I'm gonna feel so bad if you're evil. So, yeah, oops, I need... You can, Alright, so if they said the more giant souls you had... Let's test something real quick. Obey me! Sup. Oh! Sup. Alright, so I'll see if he follows. Good, they're not following me. But, the more these souls you have, the stronger you are and the weaker he is, or the less damage he'll do to you. So, I'm going to try once. Just to see how I do. But I may just wait till later. They also said sometimes he doesn't even fight back. But yeah, we have to kill him. It is a requirement. We have to do it. So I'm going to do it. Apparently this is his armor. So I'm gonna feel bad, but if you don't mind. Die! I'm getting the impression I shouldn't do this. Doing a real good impression. Everyone's like, dude, what are you doing? Maybe I should just wait. Alright, fine, you win this round. He's like, alright, you win this round, but not the war. By the way, this room's really creepy. I just want you to know that. Emerald? Why isn't there a bonfire here, Emerald? That's my other question. Why is there not a bonfire? Where's my bonfire, Emerald? Alright, so really, I guess now what they're really saying, if I could say words, is just do what you want. You saw these king's doors. Open them up! You know, all of them are like, show me the thing of the thing. And I was like, I have a thing of the thing, and then I showed it to them, and they're like, wow, that's a thing of the thing, and I'm like, well, yes, it is. Okay, we're gonna let you in the door with me because you have the thing of the thing, and I'm like, I sure do. Emerald. Emerald, I'm so suspicious of you.
Until hope has fully withered.
I will always be by your side? My feels. Okay, upgrade my asses on. I'll always be by your side, considering the fact that I've been feeding you these souls and effectively sucking your heart out. Wait, what? Nothing. What do I want? What do I want? I can always get more dexterity. I mean, power is always good. I could get more endurance, more health. I've been pretty good on loadout. I could just increase my power of fire. I mean, I could. Let's get some more endurance. Yeah, let's get endurance. Endurance has been very ignored. Words. Alright. Talk.
Those who come to Drang Lake seek him. That blue knight at the big. Although he does. Perhaps he is a. Until.
Oh, sorry. There you go. Alright. So, let's see if I can, like, jump around a bit. Man. Actually, wait, hold on. I think I have a map. Hang on, real quick. You know, I just remembered that, I do have a map. I do have a map, but I think due to the way that I'm recording it, speaking of which, I haven't checked to see if it actually even works this way. Let's hope it does for my sake. See, I don't know if you can hear any of this footage that I'm playing, but yeah, so that's a thing. But I do have a map, and it does show where all the doors are. I remember there was the one in the woods. There was, there's like all these odd places where you just found this guy, and he's like, produce a symbol of the king. There was that really big door in the woods. I remember that one. That thing was huge. There's also Shime. One place I saw on the map, and I'm really wanting to go there. Shrine of Winter, I think it was called. I don't know, it went to a winter wonderland, so I want to go there. They said I got this flower, which was like the key, question mark? So that's why I'm like, let's go there. And that's a direct goal, right? I think this is the path to it. You people with the floaty. Ow! You people with the floaty legs. I don't want to. Okay, fine, I'll kill you. I don't want to kill you! Okay! I'll kill you. Speed up as I kill these poor mortal fools. Ow! Okay, never mind, I didn't get hit. I thought I was gonna get hit. Give me a minute as I kill these poor mortal fools and get to the Shrine of Winter. No, 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 nonsense! Nonsense!
Oh, no!
This is why you gotta love Dark Souls! Because it doesn't matter what level you are, any enemy can kill you, especially when they're in number large number. Alright, Shrine of Winter, let me just offer my soul to this Shrine of Winter. It's either winter or winter. Huh. I seem to remember there being a snowstorm around here. Nice little castle. I'm really not dressed for this. I have the hypothermia. Let me in. Yeah, I'm so buff. I'm so buff with strength. Alright. Seems pretty straightforward. Yeah, let's just go to glory and see what fresh nightmare awaits. The bonfire is nice. Got a giant ice thingy. I don't know. Weird. Okay. What? So I just need more like powerful fire. Hi. Why? What? I'm a human. That means you love me, right? What the crap? That was awesome. No chaos, none. That was so cool. Seems legit. Frozen Eleum Loyce. Ah, this looks so cool. Let me take a dramatic pose with the castle. Castle pose. Okay, this is awesome! Look at this! No, I won't! Who's Ava? I'm an idiot! Oh wait, I'm still wearing my one, What? Hey, let me just... What's the sign? Oh, I thought. Oh, that's a castle. Wait a second. I don't. Ava, the king's pet. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! It's invisible. Wow! Oh! Oh, not fair! Not fair! It's invisible! Bullcrap! What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? It's in what in the world or whoa! Seriously? Oh! No! Well, crap! Let's try that again for fun. Why not? Why not? I'm already here. I already lost my humanity. Why not? Great. So, I bet that guy would have been tough enough already. Tough enough already if I could see him. Stink. Maybe this is a test of my perseverance. Maybe. There he is! Ah! Did I get him? I'll take that as a no! To the door! There's no ladder. Ah! What am I supposed to do? Do I have anything that will help me to see enemies? No, I don't. Okay. I've hereby dubbed this a bad idea. Now I have to think. Where have I seen King's Guards? Back to the Shade Woods, yeah. I'm just like, this is bullcrap. This is stupid. What am I supposed to do against that? What? Like, what options are before me? Hi, you little kangaroo-looking things, you know, clip-clopping. Oh, I forgot. Oh, great. Don't tell me I'm going to die to that lard. Leave me alone and I'll let you live. Thank you. I think that means he's going to leave me alone and consequently live. Alright, I'm the king. I'm the king-a-ling. I'm okay if this leads to a boss fight. As long as it's not an invisible boss fight, because that was cheap and stupid. Aldia's Keep. Seems legit. Let me through. Alright. Yeah, that ice boss, I said seems legit as a joke. Cool. I said seems legit as a... Just because it was like, okay, so nice, big, wide, open area. I'm trapped here forever now. That's cool. I mean, it opened when I walked in, so I figure it'll open again. Alright, I'm seeing a bunch of those, little kangaroo rat things. Those things usually run away from me when I get near them, though, so let's see how bold this they are. Okay, they're pretty bold. Nope. Boom! Three! Triple kill! What is that? Like, pentakill! Was that League of Legends? You've never acted. Oh no, that's not true. I play League of Legends. Oh, sweet bonfire. I played League of Legends once in my life, and I had no idea. It was at Tokyo Game Show, and they just had this League of Legends exhibit, and there's like, you know, like I assume famous people playing, you know, like actual teams who do this for sports to get cash money or something. I don't know. I was there for fun. And they had like this thing so you could play League of Legends for free. So I was like, sure, why not? I think this is League of Legends. I think I understand the base concept of this game. I didn't. What's Infinity? Is that spell? cool. I just got a spell. But I played it for fun. I chose whoever was the robot. Just because they had like some... Oh, no! No! Bull crap! I thought they could only be wooden chests. Not, no, just, I'm just like, just, but yeah, I was playing just for fun. I lost, I didn't kill anyone. I actually only played for like a few minutes. I didn't even finish the game. There was no one else playing with me, so I didn't feel bad. It was like all, it was like computer allies and give me that. It's got great axe. It was computer allies and computer enemies, so I didn't feel bad for leaving at all. But it was fun, just like for a little bit. Scare you! Oh! Slow reaction time on my part, I will admit. Oh! Ah, man, I forgot. I'm just like, just kind of inching to the side. I forgot how fast these guys are. See, in their own right, these guys are really strong. Okay, I'm so Ah, you just puked on me. I hate you, but they always give good loot. Dark mask. Hello. Subsumed by no one knows the trident of these men who are said to freely manipulate dark, old form that just kind of poor souls who chase the lost art of life trade. Okay. Watch something terrible happen. We're good. I think we're safe. Alright. I'm tempted to flip on humanity again, although I'm starting to... What was that? What was... Noise? Oh well, let's just walk in. I am your king! Love me! Whatever. I got a life gem out of you. This is... like, ooh, wait. This is, good? This is good. As long as I don't have to fight more mimics. That's lame. Invaded by Dark Spirit Aslatia Lamura. And that card is shaking. Is anyone else seeing that? Excuse me, sir. I am just a wandering. Oh, wait. Hold on. Are you Lucatiel's brother? Lucatiel. Ah, bam, bam. Yeah, greatest swordsman in the land. Lucatiel. I'm murdering murder. I'm Lucatiel. I have murdered your brother. I actually haven't seen Lucatiel in a very long time, so... Flip. Nah, it's gonna jump out and murder me. Oh, it is open now. Okay, so one spirit caused it. It's gonna jump out and murder me. It's gonna jump out and murder me. It's gonna jump out. I'm gonna die. That's screwed, and I'll just ignore you. How about that, huh? I thought that would have done something. Light torch. What is a torch thing? Fine, I'll just ignore you. Wake me out. Stop that! Whoa! Well, there's another one. I didn't even realize that. This kind of looks like the entrance to the Dranglaeg Castle. Dude. Sure hope this thing doesn't come to life. I love how I can say that, and it's like a complete, in the realm of Dark Souls, that's a completely legitimate statement. Don't you dare I'm on offline mode. There are so many red flags. No, seriously. Okay, so first, the invisible boss, that was just nonsense. That was just stupid. I'm just in shock right now. More mirrors. And the carriages? The shaking carriages? Oh wait, is that a... Oh, it's a basilisk, no big deal. That's a... big basilisk. Maybe he's a basilisk god! Excuse me! Hello! I have made a vital error! I have made a very large error in judgment. Oh crap. That's fine. You do that. You do your thing. I have made a very large error in judgment. I am a stupid. Excuse me, Governor. Excuse me. Yeah, whatever. I'm back here. Nope. You're not very good. At all. I'm gonna make it a point to cut off your tail. I'm just gonna... I don't know why you're sitting in that cage, unless that was like part of your strategy. You're like, here's my brilliant idea, I'm gonna pretend I'm in a cage. I also don't want to unlock any of those guys, because... That's something that just absolutely drives me nuts about this game. There's another... Well, let me guess, don't you dare? Why?! Okay, we're good. Why am I not supposed to? Okay, so, you know, everyone always has that little rebel in them that goes like, you know, don't you dare, why? And that's always present, and I'll be honest. If someone said, don't do it, and I said, why, and they said, 'cause X? You know, I will accept that answer. You know, I will accept that answer. I'll run with it. I'll be like, okay, don't do it. Why? Okay, that's it. I'm gonna dare. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna go pull that lever, and I'm going to light these torches. And is that a troll? I don't recall that being there before. No, it's a troll. Last time I saw an enemy and said, I'm going to free it and it will be my friend, I was very wrong. I freed it and it promptly tried to kill me. It was the lions. The lion people did that. I was like, maybe they'll see me as friend and then they can ally with me and help me out, or at least give me something really cool. And they didn't give me anything. I mean, I killed them because they tried to kill me, and they, Oh, what did he give me? He gave me this weird mask. Becky. I have so many questions, though. I really do. Ow, it disappeared. Oh well. Okay, safe. Huh? Okay, good. No poison gas. No. I have so many questions. What is this place? Hello, my name is Max. You're a freaky abomination. I'm gonna stay away from those other mirrors in case I wake them all up. Oh, dang, you just took out, like, all of my stamina in, like, one shot. Oh, snap. Oh, wait, that was my sword, okay. I was like, what in the world? Boom, boom, boom. And you don't seem too tough. Maybe a little tricksy, but... okay, it doesn't look like I can simply break it. Okay, let's see if I can, like, activate one. Okay, so there's another one. Alright. I'm sorry. Just watching them, like, smash against it? That just gets me. Speed up. I'll do my thing. So they don't block. If you just run forward and you just start heavy attacking, they don't block. Yeah, bright bug. I'm so suspicious, though. We got these mirrors, you got this giant dragon thing, you got... what's with the carriages? The carriage is like the big no-no with me. Because I remember in Bloodborne how... I remember in Bloodborne, there are these carriages every now and then that would shake, and then like this monster would jump out, and I'm just like, well, I'm not too surprised. That makes perfect sense. Here, they're not... a monster is not jumping out. Even when I hit it, it just keeps shaking. That makes a lot of red flags go up. It doesn't get better that over here I saw a mimic in a cage and a bunch of trolls in cages, and then you got this thing. That's why I'm sitting here in fear. That's why I'm freaking out a little bit. Because it's not like, oh, Max is just such a wuss. It's like, no, there's so many red flags going off in my mind. Let me get to that one lever. Where do I get down there again? Actually, wait, hold on. They said don't you dare, right? Why not? Don't you dare? I dare. Oh! That's why! I seem to remember fighting you. Oh! Ah! Oh. That's it? Well, okay. It was like, oh, well. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Let's see, you don't seem very keen on attacking me. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Roll away, because you're going to counterattack. Doink. Oh! My katana's at risk! No, I gotta drink up, party, yo-ho! Doink! 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 I'm gonna light that other torch. That was... okay, that was actually really cool. Ooh. Okay, drink up, drink up, drink up, drink up, drink up! Doink! Doink! Roll away! This spear kinda stinks against this guy. Oh, yeah, this spear kind of stinks. Doink! Doink! Roll! 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 Doink. Also, there's no music. Now, I know that's not too ludicrous of a thing. That's so cool. Doink. So what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do now, huh? Oh, I got one bright bug? I thought I had more of those. That's like the ultimate booster thing, I wanna say, where it's like, oh, this'll raise your attack, and this'll raise your attack and your defense for a limited time, and also it's quite beastly. I'm like, ooh. But it was like really expensive, so I didn't get it. I also noticed that, I think this is the fact that I have fire, and it's just trying to contrast it more. But it's like the room gets darker now that I have fire. Alright, let's go to that other torch, light it up, because it also said... oh, it's padlocks. It also said, don't you dare. And I was like, well, I'm gonna dare. Right now. Yeah, here it is. Don't you dare. I dare. And it summons another guy with a scythe. Who, every time he hits me, goes through my shield for some reason. Which is crap. Alright, be right back then. My brain is still sitting here going, what the crap's going on? So, forgive me if I'm a little bit more somber. If you want to go with that, I'm all the way out here. Yeah. Well, hold on, maybe there's not that much, I forget. But, yeah, forgive me if I'm a little bit more somber than normal. It's just, there's too many red flags. There's too much weird. I'm still suspicious. I'll speed up and kill that scythe guy, and then if another scythe guy comes, then that's it. Oh, there he is. Alright. Oop! If another scythe guy comes, I'll kill him too. And I died again. I was like drinking, and then while he was drinking, he just went fuh 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 fuh. And that was the end of that. It's the end of that escapade. What? That is nuts. He just jumped up, just jumped fuh 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 fuh. Oh look, you're dead. Oopsie-doodle. Oh, that guy is tough. But I dare. All right. I think this is the last. Don't you dare once again. Why not? Let's watch. Okay, I don't think something is popping out. I was about to say the carriage stopped shaking and then started up again. Alright. So, I'm not going back there. I know what those things do. So, oh, the basil, is that the basilisk? Yeah, it's basilisk again. So, it's like, if someone could fill me in, if someone could just fill me in, that'd be cool. Eh, whatever. What? Is that? Wait. Oh, I thought that was Lucatiel. Who are you? Hey, it's okay, buddy.
You appreciate the ramifications.
What ramifications? Hey, it's okay. My hands are on fire.
No matter. What's done is done.
Well, what was done?
I found myself a new mark. I'll spend some time traveling the lands.
What?
Slowly tracking my new mark.
Am I your new mark?
I'll spend some time.
I'm so suspicious. Should I kill him now?
I'll spend some time.
Oh, wait, hang on. So that door held him back. So, you know, the thing says, don't you dare, and I dared. So, I just released a criminal. Well, that's fine. That's not the worst thing I've done. It's a bad thing, I'll admit. But it's not the worst. How do I get up? It's not the worst thing ever, you know? There's worse things you can do with your time and your energy. You could take up basket weaving, for example. I really hope you don't like hunt me down, man, because I totally just freed you from your endless torment or whatever you're stuck in. I'm stuck in a loop because I can't figure out where to go. That's the endless torment I'm in. He's like, what's my endless torment? I'm lost. Again. Today. Story of my life. My sense of direction, I'm gonna be honest, it's not good. What if he's just gonna like start laughing like a maniac and just chase me and scare me? But yeah, my sense of direction, not good. Not good. I mean, I'm better on foot, but like if you get me in a car, oh no. Y'all on your own. Not gonna disturb you, you do you. Alright. I think I'm safe. Oh wait, it's a door Ferris thing, alright. Please light. Okay, so that thing's definitely stuck. So that's a good. I see something behind us, so. Nope! Oh, it's a no wizard dude! Hey no wizard dude, how you doing? Hi, you got metal face! Oh crap, you're strong! Back off, little wizard dude! What'd I get? Dragon Acolyte. Cool. Dragon Acolyte. Strikes me that y'all are hoarders, to be honest. Alright, let's flip on humanity, and then let's use... Did something just fall? Okay, I thought this was gonna fall. Let's do that, and then let's see if we can learn something about these acolytes. What did I get? I forgot. Yeah, whatever. Alright. I'm sure I'll meet more little guys. It's one of those poison bugs. What? It's like, this is the hall of the game dev? It's like, oh, you finally did it. This is where we store all the. What the world's that thing? It's like a demon! A spiky demon man! Hello! Don't kill me! Oh. Okay, so another little dragon acolyte, dude. Yeah. I don't know what you were gonna do, but I don't like it. Hey, yep. Fine, I'm gonna. Yeah, come here. That didn't work. Fine, I'll just keep arbitrarily stabbing you. Oh, there's another one of those carriages! Yeah, I don't remember seeing any of those demons anywhere. That's why I'm suspicious. Alright, raise your shields. Oh my goodness, it's a lab. A lab with generically green glowing bottles. I love generically green glowing bottles. It's just got a giant thing of Mountain Dew. That's all it is. Just gotta drink a Mountain Dew. What the crap? What is this conspiracy? Another don't you dare. Oh, look, it's those rat dogs! Well, I am an idiot. Hey, Poochie! Die, Poochie! Die, Poochie! Die, Poochie! He's like, dude, that hurts. I'm like, I know, I'm aware. So do you just live in, like, that caustic acid? Or whatever? Man, I'm a suck. Sucks for you. Sucks for you, Poochie. Ah. Ah, crap. You guys are way stronger than last time. Alright. Hey, you! You with the face! I'm not going in there! You can't convince me! I'm just gonna shoot at you! Is that like someone coming? Nope. I still gotta kill that, scythe guy. But first, I'm going to, take off all my armor like a genius. Oh. Crap. Oh, it's exploding. First, I'm gonna take off all my armor like a genius and run in there. Watch. This will be really easy. But naked. Oh, this is the hallmarks of a good plan. Yeah, all good plans. First step, run in butt naked. What's that sound? That sound. I'm going to die, aren't I? Soul Geyser, that sounds pretty cool. I don't know what that is, though. I think that was just the general sounds of everything in my inventory breaking. However, I cheated the system because I didn't have anything in my inventory. So, haha. So, as if to say, ha ha ha. Yeah, that was freaky. There's like drums and stuff. Oh, wigging me out. Personally, I don't know about you guys. You guys are all probably made of stiff. Not what I wanted. You guys are probably all made of stiffer stuff than I am. Okay, what was the other noise here? Hear a noise again. My nose is running. Ah, there it is. Alright. Alright, once again, don't you dare. I don't got a torch. I'll just use one of my infinite things that I don't care about because I have like. Well, now I have six. Oh, that's a guy with a giant sword. Hello, man with a giant sword. I don't have a shield. Oops. I see what I did. Okay, really quick. No. Okay, I'm just gonna do this without. Giant sword against giant sword. Alright, you got it. Okay. We can do this. Glug. Worth it. And slashy. Oh, that's a wall. Okay, I'm gonna start fireballing you. I'm gonna be honest. Oh, wait, hold on. Wrong key. No! He's gonna take a swing. Okay, don't take a swing. Look, dude, if you give me like 10 seconds of free time, but no, you're not. You know what? That's okay. In life, sometimes you just gotta not give people. Aha! Foolish fool! You have given me time! That is the worst thing you can give Max. You give me time to prepare. Okay. It's like, wait. I forgot, I suck. I was going through that too. It's like, you give me time to prepare. Time to strategize. Time to plan your demise. And then he took a sword and he shoved it up my forehead. And I was like, no, not my forehead. I like how every time he says he shoved it up my, like, I'm gonna say bum. It's just like, nope, forehead. I meant forehead. Yeah. Man, you got so much health. Really, you do. How much health do I have compared to these guys? Well, I think if you put to numeric value, I'm at like 1400. Ugh. Finally, you're dead. Well, I dared, and it took forever. Alright, so hopefully there isn't like a scientist saying, you ruined my thing! And I'm gonna say, what thing? I forgot. Alright, so, let's check out what's in here! Endless adventure! Oh, it's locked. Well, fine. No more. It's locked! Oh, dang it. I bet you're gonna smash that. Alright, just do it. Okay, just do it, bro. Look, I don't want to hurt you, okay? Okay? You haven't done anything to me. Is that me? Locked, really. I bet this is another don't you dare. Okay, don't you dare. I'm gonna go get that torch and be right back. You know, if anything, what I should be asking myself is, why do I dare? Why do I insist on doing this? Okay, so now that I actually have a shield, you're gonna be easy peasy lemon squeezy. Easy peasy! That's fine. See? Now I have a chance to roll. Okay, you're gonna be way easier. Boink! Alright, see? Blow for blow. Come on. Boink! Boink! Oh no! Oh! The explosion gave me enough buffer to drink. Buffer to drink? Alright. Doink! Ah! Oh! No, I was gonna say, if you gave me again, it's such nonsense. But really, now I'm asking the question of, why do I dare? Why do I? Seriously. I do honestly need to find a bonfire. I mean, there is one relatively nearby. It's not too far. And I'm also running low on. I can just keep. Damn! Okay, dang it. If I can just get one more hit in, I got him. But by the same token, okay, got him. Got him. Got him. Okay. Okay, so there's another mimic. There's another carriage. There's another train. Well, I should have saw that coming. Oh, look, a basilisk just popped out of something. I don't know where he popped out of. I'm just like, okay, I'm just gonna sneak over. I should have saw that coming. I really should have. Like, that's not me just saying that to be comical. I honestly should have saw that coming. And I really hope... No, oh, wait, no, hold on, no. Every time I kill the one, Red Shade, he stopped coming. The moment I, Yeah, I lit the torch and kept going on my way. Alright, yeah, let me get back there and see what I can do about a giant troll. Oh! You gotta be kidding me. You have got to be kidding. I got the key! I got the Aldia key! Oh. Ugh. Brother. I just lost almost 30 grand, I wanna say. Almost 30 grand. Man. I feel like such an idiot. I should have dodged it. I was too much enraptured by the fact that, holy crap, a giant skeletal dragon is coming to life. Okay? When you're looking down the barrel of a giant skeletal dragon, I'd like you to tell me how... Where is that guy still there? I'd like to tell you to tell me how focused you are when you're looking down the barrel of a giant skeletal dragon. He's still there. Oh yeah, he's in the same pose. I'll spend some. Am I your new Mark? He's like, that's actually King Vendrick, not the giant guy with the sword that we saw before. That's King Vendrick. He just hunts me down. That'd be funny. Okay, That was so cool, though! He's just like, and he roared, and then he like rushed me and fell apart at the same time, and it was an insta-kill. It was so cool. Oh, wait, is that door locked? It might be locked. If it's locked, I'm gonna have to get this guy to run around. Okay, it's not locked. Hey, la la la, excuse me. Can I stay? Alright. So, great. Now I gotta run this way. Okay, looks like that those weird guys aren't gonna like pop out unless I attack them first. Alright, so use the torch. Excuse me, Governor. It looks like he's... Oh yeah, because his face is clipping through. I really hope that guy doesn't just start smashing everything. Oh wait, no, hold on. I have made an error! Oh man, maybe if I get him to like fight each other or something. Oh wait, why don't I have my... I'm gonna regret this decision! Oh look, one troll, two trolls. Three trolls now. You better not break out those mimics. I'm pretty sure they couldn't get through here if they wanted to, but... Just in case. Great, I got three trolls. What am I supposed to bloody do with three trolls? Hey you, oops. Hey you. Great. At least they're weak to fire, that's something. I'm not in a good position to fight like any of them, that's why I'm using up all my fire. Alright, so that's one troll. You're up, Buggy! Doink. Doink. Oh! That's fine. I missed. That's not fine. Because inversely... Error, that's just not okay. actually, you guys are not that strong. I mean, you're... Really? You're your normal giant, I cause way too much damage, hulking self. But it's not like you're, you know, like, super armored. I can cause a decent amount of damage to you just by slashing normally with my sword. Boom. Alright, two down. Three to go. And there was a basilisk ground. Oh, wait, there he is. He's... Oh, don't tell me. He's going on a rampage. Well, I mean, he already... At least he didn't smash whatever that was. But, I mean, yeah, he's going on a rampage, but at least he's not going on, like, a I'm going to free everyone rampage. What do those vials do if you touch them? I saw you break them. What did it do? Nothing, evidently. What the crap? What the crap was that? What the crap? I heard a voice. It went, hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I can't even do it for some reason. My voice isn't working. Ah, crap. I'm scared. I'm so scared. And you know, a giant demon, whatever this thing even is, I don't even know. That's not, oh, you know, that's not even my main concern. This thing that is currently ripping my face, not even ripping my face, I mean, it's flattening my face. That's not my big concern. You know what is my big concern? That weird little laughing voice. For a second, I thought those were like the caustic tar, whatchamacallit, or corrosive, or whatever. Excuse me, sir. I take it. Oh, crap! That did a lot of damage. Running. Oh, it's a magical one. Okay, I was gonna say. What was that? I missed. Now he's gonna biff me. Boom! That voice is still there, so whatever it was. Okay, that's the area I was running around before. Those are bodies of what, I'm not sure. Is this place like just a big lab? No, whatever. Is that it? I mean, you got Mountain Dew everywhere. Oh, this is the Aldia key. Excuse me, Dark Wizard. Now you have a gargoyle? Excuse me, sir? Oh, I wanted to backstab! I bet that's a mimic. How much do I bet that thing right there is a mimic? I bet at least a nickel. Alright, boom! 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 Nailed that sucker. This looks like it's just a giant lab. Lab for what though? Okay, dragon acolyte robe. Maybe I can like learn a little bit. Once again, similar to last episode, due to the fact that I haven't really found a boss, let's see, convergentality, we stranger, the rumors suggest that during the course of work, the thoughts were not their own. This white girl decided to appear the front of this. Discussion. So, people think they were possessed? Oh. Oh, it's just the mimic. There we go. Why would they be possessed? Looks like the Aldia key is what's letting me. Oh, it's the other door. Excuse me, General. Oh. Yeah, once again, I'm sitting here just so many questions. Killed your friend! Like, who are these people? What's with their masks? Like, what is all this? I mean, sure, you're like some of the greatest minds, but to what goal are you going to? I mean, you know, normally when we see places like this, it's always like, you know, reanimation is what they're going for. It's like, we're going to figure out how to bring the dead back to life, and we're going to make an army, we're going to rule the world. You guys don't seem to be very much about that. That and, you know, necromancy is a normal thing. Okay, so hopefully it's not me. It's a mimic! It's a mimic! It's a stinking mimic. Screw you. Die. Oh, it's gonna rush me. Yeah. Gotcha. This was the one that I bet would be a mimic. That I bet it would be a mimic. Mimic. I mean you no harm, believe it or not. I do mean these mimics harm, though. Screw them. Running away. Oh, he's gonna rush. Ah, this is so creepy. Yeah. Die. Maybe I should just start using my sword. Man, this is really good loot. You just do your thing over there, and I'll just do my thing over here, and I won't hurt you. You won't hurt me. We'll all be best friends. We'll be best buds. Best buds away from each other. And by best buds, I mean we will never meet and we will never hurt each other. Ever. Okay, you be good. You be good in there, and I'm gonna walk away. Yeah, Oh, this is a great idea. Raise it up to the ceiling. Do not open it. Dang it! Gosh! Yo, I really should've saw that coming. I really should've. But I was hopeful. You know, I said to myself, maybe it won't end in my demise. Maybe this'll all end well. And the game's like, psh, why'd you think that, you nub? And I'm like, shut up! Sensitive! There, I killed it. Do I get something good? No, not out. No, what's this thing? But I break it, which is the only option I have. Alright, fine, whatever. On to glory. Well, I'm an idiot. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to kill him. Alright, speed up! Oh, run away! What I'm actually more interested in is this thing. Are you friend? You don't. Maybe it's weak to... See, it's super! It's slow. You don't seem terribly strong. You just seem like some abstract abomination. He's like staying right on my queso, like look at that. He doesn't look like he's gonna be easily fooled by whoop. Okay, so he's got a backswing. Keep that in mind. He's slow, but as we saw, he can rush. Let's see if he's weak to magic. You know those times when he's not particularly weak to magic anymore than he was to my katana. You know those moments where like you see an enemy and you're like, I bet I'm gonna see that enemy a lot more. That's how I feel about this guy. Oh, come on! There's just so many enemies here, my katana can't take it. Maybe I should start wearing that one ring that makes it so my weapons don't break all the time. Or I could just keep using repair power and not really think about it. Let's see, inventory. Oh wait, these are all my good rings, so. Twinkling Titanite again. Alright, let's go kill this guy quick. Well, I admit I feel a little bad for ruining the lab, but other than that, I don't really feel bad about anything. About any of this mess. Heard something, so that's why I'm a little suspicious. This is such nonsense. Such nonsense. Great, now I got a sorcerer coming to kill me. Hello, sorcerer! Please, okay, great. Great. Sorcerer, can you just not? What the crap's that? Source rare! Ah, great, now you got those Studio Ghiblis coming to kill me. Source rare, can you just back off for a little bit? Just let me kill this guy. Oh, wow, this guy is super armored. Those other guys were nothing compared to this. Oh! He was super weak to fire, though, so if I could just get away from him. Where'd the sorcerer go? What? Oh, it's just a basilisk. Just a basilisk. I almost freaked out. I thought it was gonna be something worse. Yep. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, we're still good. We're still good. Everything's fine. Everything's okay. I'm guessing that sorcerer just made a run for it. Teleported or, you know, whatever. I can't be killed, though. I gotta keep going because they might make me re-kill all these guys. Alright. There he is. He's just, like, sneaking around like, ho, 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 ho. No one's gonna see me coming. I saw you coming! Ah! Take that, Navlan. Now, if you excuse me, we could talk about this like gentlemen. Or I could just keep stabbing you with a katana. You choose. Due to the fact that you're red, unfortunately, I can't spare any mercy. So you are dead. Goodbye. Have a good day. Have a good day, sir. What the crap's this? This is awesome! They're so tall, I can't even see some of them! Like a forest! I like forests. Man, is that like a bonfire? Yeah, whatever. This is a good idea! What I'm doing... Guardian Dragon. I fought one of you before! I think? You went too hard that time, so... Yeah, you weren't too bad. Oh, crap. What is he gonna do? Oh, no. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It spreads. Looks like it doesn't have much of a range, though. You always see stuff in this, like, movies. Like, oh, no, no, no. You know, like, the monster in the giant cage. And then, like, you have to go in because they threw the girlfriend in with the monster or something. I don't know. But he does seem very similar to, the dragon that we fought in Hyde's Tower, I believe it was. Yeah, he seems very similar. He's just got a different move set, and he's got the arena claw now. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh no, I gotta run. He's gonna be fire. I gotta run. He's gonna be fire. Yeah, this guy doesn't seem too bad. Let's try using Great Combustion on him. Fight fire with fire. Okay, him biting his own legs though. That's definitely something to watch out for. Alright, you do your thing. Do your thing, bro. I'm just gonna block. Man, if I was Natsu. Just out of nowhere, like, I start referencing fairy tales. Like, being Natsu would be great right now. Ah, come on, really? It's like, oh, you're gonna use fire. Oh! Don't die, 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 don't die. Thank you, God. Okay. Dude is like, alright, I'm gonna eat your fire and then use this to power up my fire. And then probably kill you. Okay. Yeah, breathe fire. Breathe fire. You're doing, oh man, that fire just hurts so much. Dang it, that foot hurt even more. Alright, I'm safe. That was almost really bad. Because I'm safe, I was almost very much not so. Okay, he's fine, he's fine. He's probably gonna breathe fire my way or something. Oh, okay. Do your thing, do your thing. Burp. Burp. I'm like, okay, do your thing, do your thing. It's okay. It's okay, bud. Is he up? Okay, I thought he's gonna be fire again. Slash their tail. You know, in like every other Dark Souls game, if you slash their tail, you usually get a weapon. Going for it. Missed. I guess that's why you don't go for it normally. Okay, use this just to be safe. I've come too far to be killed by a quick tail swipe. Victory achieved. Chalk one up for the Guardian Dragon Soul. Now, I actually haven't read the past few souls, so let's just do a little book. Holy crap. It's purple. Velstad was always at the king's side as if you were his lord's own shadow. To the king retired to the undead, could Velstad fall, never to return. Use the special. Do the souls watch over the land of their own, or do the dragons watch over the land of their own, or are they in the grip of one of Aldia's spells? Yeah, that was really okay. Interesting. The dragon was just kind of here. It's like there's just like 15 other dragons just pop up, and I'm like, well, This seems fairly tame, though. I like how I get a dragon scale, not for killing the dragon, but afterwards, just laying there. On a human body, no less. It's so pretty! Look how pretty it is! Well, now that we hit a boss, I'm sure we're gonna hit a bonfire or something cool, and I think that'll make a... I'm scared. I just got real scared. And we're back to the stone castle. Okay. It's fine. I'm just watching for evil. Just watching for somebody to kill. I know somebody's going to try. What am I hearing? Ooh, I knew it! I was like, you know that kind of... Oh crap, I killed Bill. Alright, so in the next episode, we're going to be taking that down. So, thanks for watching. I hope to see you then. You see, we have a rule that if your face is getting clubbed in by this man, you are not worthy, because come on guys, face clubbings. Oh no! I'm gonna punch him in the face with my gun. Where's more ammo?